Semi-final, Zhang Peng to serve. I mean, that's the first point.
One.
Strokes. It's an insane forehand.
Three.
So many factors, of course. Wow, what a finish to the point.
Four.
Well, he anticipates and he's there for a big shot. He's amazing at getting back huge balls. Making use of the
nine, four.
Well, what an 11. Explosive. Back in 2019, where he beat Kanakuzu of France. Amazing play. That is unplayable.
Three.
So developed for a youngster. That's incredible. That final switch.
Five.
Brilliant play from the
four.
Air. That's beautiful. Only been able to be getting two single silvers and a men's doubles gold. History's kind of repeating.
Six.
Good play from Zhang Peng. Well, I tell you what, I thought that point. And again. Oh, and a chance there. Oh, it catches the edge.
11,
and the
nine.
Just plays return to the table. That is just the high. You knew this would be a test for Liang, even though he's fifth best when you're new to the senior stage. Wow. Incredible.
Three all.
Number two's up for grabs, really. Might not even be fans. Because you wouldn't think Marlon would be playing it at about 35, 36 years old.
Four, five.
Lovely pickup from Liang Strick. Yeah,
seven,
stunning play.
Four. five, seven. Eight, seven.
Great rally, so physically. And a zipping back. Wow, that's impressive. Wow.
Then. Then 11.
Oh, and the long put.
Love one.
Well, number five's under the cosh right now. One of the top four is one thing in the Chinese Super League and whatnot. But to do it on favourable for selection, things like that.
Do all.
Oh.
Two. Two. Five, three.
Deal with on that short forehand. Zhang Peng struggling to flick.
Three, eight. Eight, four.
Stunning back. Good control from Liang. Smart play.
Five.
Nice serve.
Now
we have it.
Six. One love.
Top five Chinese. How vulnerable they are to a young Chinese player. What a China. Although, like the men's, it's Yu Gangkai, Zhu Yingbin, Lin Shidong. Wow, the block. Amazing, pinning the back. Oh, she recovered that from the middle. Still there. That is just incredible.
Seven.
Nice. Very good lead here in the third game. Ooh, and a it's an uncharacteristic.
Six. Then
it's a decent push, but it's too hard. You need to make the arc to go over the net against the backspin. Well, I'll tell you what, I haven't seen the need. Ready to take on the world. Nice from Leah. Has to be at his best now. Has to be.
One all. Two.
Reading the game so well as well.
Two all.
Heavy with backspin and early. Can put a lot of pressure on your opponent. Such a good counter. Being responsive, some magic that Zhang Peng's put up with.
Three.
The way he wants it so much. Oh, it nearly comes
four,
down as well.
Five. Five all.
Miss. 11 point of game six. Thank you.
Six.
Here as well with Liang. If he can beat, you know, Wang Chichen and Liang, be amazing.
Eight.
So positive, not leaving nothing spare.
Seven, nine. Eight.
Kosh here, let's see what he can come up with. Oh,
ten.
Well. Oh, what a... And then a flick
ten.
Like that.
All.
Wow.
Ten, 11.
Liang.
Well, 10.
Will that add some fuel to his fire?
One all. Two, one.
Three, four.
Two.
He's done. What a flick. Look at the adjustments made. Liang goes down the line. So good. Wow. Really, I'm just right.
Four.
through to the last two. But is it going to be too much? And he does it. Liang Jingkun denies the 18-year-old of the final here. How brave was he in that sixth? And he stamps his authority.